where there's tangible benefits to the Haitian people, but Chevron, Mobil, ExxonMobil, and the U.S. Embassy tried to block this.
Thank you.